يمكن نحكي لهم مش هم عن قصة مروان.
Marwan was a legitimate leader. He became that symbol of the broader Palestinian resistance.
And I think the Palestinians, with their hearts, with their will, can defeat this Israeli occupation in the future.
If you dare take on the responsibilities and positions of leader, you are taking a tremendous risk.
Here in this street, it was the first time my father's car was hit when they tried to assassinate him.
Marwan apparently said, these are the rules of the games, I'll change my rules too.
Israel pushed him and the entire Palestinian people. And the reality is irreversible.
He was kidnapped.
The Israel succeeded to arrest my body, but not my soul.
He is a terrorist and he is murderer.
Everybody in this will know that Marwan Barghouti is fighting for peace.
I miss him.
We've been here before. Don't fear me. Don't stop.
My father sent me a letter. He said that he's thinking of a huge hunger strike.
Marwan Barghouti!
Stand by the door. Come near me.
From his cell between four walls, a man who has nothing, absolutely nothing. He restored hope in people's hearts.
I think that there is a fair chance that once there are elections, that he will be elected as the president.